Major street improvements in Olathe are on the way this morning. This after voters say yes to a sales tax hike. In Olathe right now, KMBC 9's Martin Augustine with more. Martin.
Chris, city leaders here in Olathe have successfully convinced voters to boost the city's sales tax. This after warning them about major problems on the horizon with the city streets if they didn't. After analyzing the cost of street repairs earlier this year, the city said it needed an extra $10 million a year to, quote, adequately fund, unquote, street maintenance over the next 10 years. So here's the warning that if that didn't happen, the cost of street repairs simply would skyrocket 10 to 15 times more in the future than what it would cost now if this problem wasn't taken care of immediately. On top of that, there is no way the city could divert the money from its current budget and still fund city services that the people of Olathe have said are priorities. The arguments work. Voters here saying yes to a 3/8-cent sales tax increase for the next 10 years, the money to be used exclusively for street maintenance. So why a sales tax instead of a property tax? Well, the argument goes that people from around Olathe, not just people in Olathe, use the city streets, put wear and tear on the city streets. So the argument was, let's use a sales tax so that everybody who is using the streets are contributing to the cost of these repairs. Now, this vote was a little different than most. Instead of going to a ballot box on election day, this was a mail-in election. The ballots were counted yesterday. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.